Hi, I'm Izzy, and this is Dizzy Quilts and Sews. In today's video, I'm going to share how I style the MeMades I wear for an entire week. So today is Sunday, March 31st. It is Easter Sunday, and we've already had a pretty busy day. So it's right now, I think it's half day. I mean, it's 12:30, 1 o'clock, something like that. We got back from watching one of our grandsons play hockey this morning, and then we went and had a very nice lunch with my sister and brother-in-law, which was very, very pleasant. I'm wearing ready-to-wear jeans, my Levi's jeans that I absolutely love, some running shoes to be comfortable inside the hockey arena, and I'm wearing my Love Notions Whistler sweater that I made over 2 years ago now in this, I don't even know how to call it. It's super soft, fluffy fabric from the fabric snob here in Canada. I absolutely love this top. And I don't know what it is specifically about this top that I love so much. I think it's a mix of the color, the fabric, the style. I love the shawl collar, I love the V, I love those pockets, and the pockets are so interesting to sew as well. I like that there's two buttons in the front, it adds a little bit of interest. I like that the hem is a little curved. I just find it's a super comfortable, but also very, yeah, it's a very flattering top on me. And yeah, I really need to make more of these if I find the right fabric, because I don't know, now that I've made this one in the nice, thick, snuggly fabric, I can't imagine it in any other fabric. But if I get my hands on something that would fit, I think I definitely need to make myself a new one for next fall. I mean, we're almost in April now, there's no point in making another one of these, but for next fall, definitely. So this is what I'm wearing on Sunday, and I'll be back tomorrow to share what I'm going to wear for Monday, which is going to be a work from home day. So I'll see you then. Good morning. Today is Monday, April 1st, or April Fools, and I have a full day of working from home, but my UK team is off today, so it's going to be mostly about my Canadian and American colleagues today. So it should be a little quieter. I've decided to go professional but comfortable today. I'm wearing ready-to-wear ponte-like pants. I don't know if this is really ponte, but it's a stretchy material. They're black. They are extremely comfortable. They have a bit of a flare at the bottom, so they look current. I am wearing them with my gray slippers just because I'm home today. There's no need for me to wear real shoes. And as a top, I'm wearing my Itch to Stitch Newport top. Bella Vista top that I made eons ago now from a sweater knit that I got at Fabricville. Yeah, a long time ago. It is mostly polyester, I have to say, but it's very, very soft. It is light-ish, so it doesn't feel too hot. I absolutely love the cowl neck on this top. I like that it swings out, so it's fitted at the bust, but then swings out. I like the 3/4 length bell sleeves. Although they drive me a little bit crazy when I go to put on a jacket, because it is still very cold. So you do need a jacket when you leave the house. But yeah, love this top. I love the colors on this. I'm going to be very, very sad when I can no longer wear this sweater. Although I have to say the fabric is holding up really, really nice to lots of wear and washing. I'm wearing my simple little pearl earrings and basically no other jewelry besides my Apple Watch. And that is me for Monday, April 1st. I will see you tomorrow. Hello! Today is Tuesday, April 2nd. It's only Tuesday and I'm already losing track of time. It is the end of the workday, hence I'm looking a little more tired, the makeup's run off, and the hair is looking very strange, but I am wearing extra comfy clothes today, even though I was working all day because I only had one meeting or two meetings, and they were internal meetings with people from my team. So I didn't feel the pressure of looking extra put together. I am wearing my slow pants, and this is a pattern that is no longer available, so you won't find the link down below. I made these a couple of years ago now from a French terry. The navy is a French terry, and the white stripe on the side is a cotton jersey. And I just actually found out a little while ago that details such as the stripe on the pant is very trendy this spring. Who knew? So apparently these pants are super trendy. Now they are the biggest size that the pattern had, and I have to say, I don't know if the elastic is getting, well, mind you, if the elastic was getting a little old, wouldn't they be more comfortable because it would be stretched out? Anyways, they are not feeling great on my body these days. So yeah, they're comfy-ish, but not the most comfy pants I own. But I do like them. So, and up top, I'm wearing another discontinued pattern by the same company. This is the Hug Hoodie. I omitted the hoodie on this one and just did the crew neck. It's got the fun detail at the hem, which I love. I made this during Vlogmas, and when I made it, I said, I should have shortened the band for the neck because it's an extra stretchy rib knit and it flops. Like, you can tell it's floppy, and that really annoys me. And I did say during Vlogmas that I was just going to take it out and shorten it and sew it back on again. I just never got around to it. Yeah, I'm so not good with alterations, people. I'm just really not good. However, this sweatshirting, which is a cotton bamboo sweatshirting, and I can't remember where I got it from, but it's extra soft and snuggly, and I love it. So I think it's definitely worth me fixing the neckband on this, because this top does not feel very polished with this neckband. It really, really annoys me. And you know, one of my style guideposts is polished. I shouldn't be wearing this because I know it bugs me. So I should fix it or stop wearing it altogether. And I just don't want to do that. So yeah, I'm going to try and fix it. So this is what I'm wearing today on a work from home with minimal meetings. So I need it to be comfy. Also, the weather, it's been sunny, but it's cold. So I was feeling very comfortable in these clothes today. So that's it for today, and I will see you tomorrow. Hello. Well, today is Thursday, the 4th of April. I didn't film what I was wearing yesterday just because I had the busiest day ever. My first meeting was at 6:30 a.m. I didn't stop until 5, at which time we had to leave the house because we were having dinner at our son's house. Went there, had a great dinner, hung out with the grandkids. It was absolutely fabulous. And then when we got home, I did the dishes, cleaned the kitchen, and went to bed. So no time to film. And to be completely honest, I don't even remember what I wore yesterday. Yeah, I don't. So anywho, today is Thursday. Today was a work in the office day. And it started off strangely because we got 30 centimeters of snow in Montreal today with high winds. It wasn't cold though, it was barely under freezing, but it made driving into the office a little bit complicated. So anywho, I am wearing ready-to-wear jeans. I was not expecting a whole lot of people to be in the office due to weather, but I had some very important lunch plans, so I decided to go in anyways, even though I knew there would not be a lot of people. And so I wanted to be comfortable. I wore jeans. And on top, I'm wearing my Vernon shirt by Cashmerette, made up in this gorgeous viscose. Was it a viscose twill? I think it's a viscose twill or a viscose from one of my Think Pink boxes from, I think it was November. As you all know, I love this shirt. Absolutely love this shirt. And I will be so sad when I can't wear it anymore. Now, mind you, this viscose has held up very nicely to a bunch of washing. I don't put this in the dryer. I just hang them up to dry. But yeah, it's still looking fabulous. So this is what I was wearing on Thursday, April 4th. I will see you tomorrow. Hello, so today is Friday, April 5th. I am off today. I'm actually filming this shortly after just getting ready for my day. I've got an appointment later on this morning. Then I have tentative plans to spend the afternoon with my son, although none of that has been confirmed and he's been so busy. I don't know if that's going to happen, but it is, there's lots of snow out there because we got between 20 and 30 centimeters of snow yesterday. I'm probably going to be wearing like winter boots and a winter coat and stuff, and want it to be nice and warm and snuggly, but still kind of look put together for when I go out later today. So I'm wearing ready-to-wear jeans, my Levi's, my favorite jeans at the moment. And I paired those with a blue Concord tee that I made last spring in a beautiful tencel? Yeah, I think it's a tencel mix knit. And what is the name of this cardigan? The Fuller cardigan by Cashmerette. I made this last August when I was doing my battle of the cardigans. I'll link to that video down below so you can have a look if you want to. I like this cardigan. The fabric is really, really nice and soft and snuggly, but I find it's a little fitted. Like, the style of it is supposed to be fitted, but I don't know that I love that for my, I don't know. Like, I don't, usually if I'm going to put a cardigan on, I'd like my cardigan to be nice and loose and snuggly and comfy. This is not it. I find it looks really nice, but yeah, I don't know. I find it fits more like a blazer, less like a cardigan, even though it's a knit fabric. Don't know if I'm making any sense, but there's something about this cardigan that really bugs me. Anywho, this is what I'm wearing. I'm not wearing any jewelry for the appointment I have later on today. I can't really wear any earrings or anything like that. So yeah, very, very simple, minimal makeup, you know. So that is it for Friday, the 5th of April, and I'll come back tomorrow on Saturday. See you then. Hello, today is Saturday, the 6th of April, and today is a stay-at-home kind of day. I have a ton of things to do today, and you might be able to hear it in the background, but I'm doing laundry. I need to do my taxes. I've been saying that for days now. So today is the day. And then I've got a few things to do around the house, you know, that you just never have time to do. I also want to have a look at my summer clothes and see if there are any gaps in there or anything that needs to be retired or mended or just given away, basically. So I'm going to try and squeeze that in today. Today's a very cloudy day. It's not cold. Hence the short sleeves. I mean, I am wearing a jacket if I go out, but inside the house it's very nice and warm. So I am wearing today my super comfy black Luna pants. I made these out of a very thick interlock jersey, and I probably will never make the Luna with this thick a fabric again, because the gathering at the sleeve, at the waist is very, very chunky, and just doesn't look very good, but they are very, very comfortable, so they are staying in the wardrobe. And with those, I'm wearing a Melody Dolman blouse from Love Notions that I made, I don't know, last year probably. And when I made it, this was my second Melody. When I made it, I absolutely loved it. I mean, I love the fabric. I like a button-up style shirt on me. This is a relaxed fit. But now that I put it on again after quite a few months, because I haven't worn this all winter, I'm iffy about the fit and the style, to be honest. I don't love how curved it is or how high it goes on the side. I think I'd like a gentler curve in the front and the back. So I might see if I can fiddle with the pattern a little bit. Also, although the pattern says if you've got a 4 inch or more difference between your high bust and your full bust, just use the full bust piece and you'll be fine. I need to do an FBA on the Love Notions patterns, even if I use the full bust piece, because I have a 6-ish difference between my high bust and full bust, and their full bust is basically a D cup, which is not enough room for me. So you can see on the blouse, I've got lots of drag lines coming from the bust, and yeah, I don't love that. So if I'm going to keep making this shirt, which I might because I really do love it, I need to do an FBA on the front, and I need to remove some of the curve in the front and back. So there you go. So this is 1 week of Mimes, how I style them depending on what I'm doing that day. I really hope you enjoy these kinds of videos. I know I love making them, and I love watching them when other people do these. So hoping you enjoy them as well. Thank you very much for watching today. If you have any questions or comments, please make sure you put those in the comments below. All right. Well, also like the video on your way out if you liked it, and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks again, and I will see you soon.